The oikos here is way bigger than the one in Canada. Yeah. Like in size.
You eat all that without getting a stomachache?
Yeah. Smells, of course. Mm. Where's my granola? Nice. Good stuff.
Well, yeah, tomorrow we stuff. Have to... Oh, we gotta go get pick up our race bib today, too.
Oh, yeah, what time did they say it was?
I didn't have to check. I think it was just sometime today at that one place.
Okie dokie. Babe, I have a question.
Yes?
Where'd you put my blackberries? My blackberries are missing.
Oh, they're not in there. They're in the crystal.
Oh. Thank you. Time to eat. How's your nap?
No.
Okay, so we are off to Chipotle and then we're gonna go to the school because Luke's gonna do some experiment, some test on me. I get free eye exams. He gets to practice on me. What's that?
This one you use with, these are the ones you use with the slit lamp.
You use them in slit lamps?
With the slit lamp, yeah. And this is the BIO lens.
Is that what?
I'm going to spare you from these. I'll show you in a second.
Are you going to do that weird lens thing on me? Where
no,
it, okay.
I'm not going to do that. I'm going to spare you from these bad boys today. But maybe eventually I'll.
Eventually. What is that? That looks kind of scary. Does that thing touch my eye? Sort of.
It's like a contact lens.
So how does that work? This one touches my eye?
This touches your eye.
Numb, right? Numbed
you
eye.
You have numbness. You got like some viscous solution just to keep it all. It goes in your eye. And then I can check your angles of your eye.
Mm-hmm.
With this small, and then like go eat ramen later. So I think we should just share one, and then
yeah, that's good. And,
yeah, we're gonna be back there for Black Friday anyway.
Oh yeah, that's right. We're gonna tackle Black Friday craziness.
Except not really.
We're gonna wait until the storm comes down. Beautiful day though. I hope it's not as hot tomorrow. Like I would rather have
it'll
eat
be,
in the cooler.
Cool. It'll be cool in the morning. You haven't been out all morning yet because you've been sleeping in until like 10, so.
I've been spending way too long checking my Tony in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. My friend found out the glass. I saw a dream in face and laughed. I guess what I was saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanity and just go with the seasons. What we need to do, our name is our virtue. I won't hesitate no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure no need to. Fired. What's the plan of attack? Nom 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 nom. Ooh, it's busy. It's always
busy.
Not good. It's always busy.
It never stops being busy. Not bad. Usually the line's all the way up to here.
Mm-hmm. Devoured Chipotle. It was bomb diggity. It's just as delicious as I remember it, babe.
Yeah?
Oh yeah. It's really good. Oh, he's breaking out his handy dandy GPS on his phone.
Okay, what is this telling me?
Feeling late, but you can't go. Oh my god, what's going on? We know it's green light, but the next one's not going. Get the goods. It only took us about half hour to drive here.
In there,
it's totally happening.
Alright, they gave us some nice gloves too.
Yeah.
Not very nice gloves, but.
They gave us gloves.
This is me.
That's you.
3,000.
Oh my gosh.
This is medium, right?
I think so. Did it tell you how much?
Oh, they're long sleeves.
Nice.
Turkey trot.
Turkey trot shirt. Okay, can you see mine?
Yeah.
I can see mine.
This is medium. Can you fold that? Yeah,
I'll fold that later. My first ever bib. It's happening.
Mm-hmm. Well, you've had bibs before.
Oh yeah, we did.
Mm. It's backwards.
I guess it's just for the shirt.
Wow, don't remember this.
Wow.
This is a timing trip. That's pretty cool.
So you go through the line, it scans you?
Yep.
Wow, timing chip, that's really cool.
Here's your shirt.
My shirt.
Is it small, right?
Yeah, adult small. Oh yeah, that's small. I can't see. My turkey trot shirt. That's pretty cool. What is, you all wear this during your race though.
Hmm.
Nobody does it. Actually, people do it all
only
the time.
Only the rookies.
I'm not a rookie.
Got a lot of land.
Mansions in this area. Ready, here's Luke's school. Pretty nifty, you got your stuff? Last year.
Yeah.
Already. Inside. Well, they send it here. They're spelled special. They get their own mailbox.
No, just random paper. Oh, shoot.
Why?
This is the first paper.
I know, you did pretty well.
It's okay. I only missed a couple boxes, but she was being kind.
She was being kind. Come on now. Eat.
I want to go left first because I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Nifty, nifty. Okay, I'll be right here.
Just give them your eye prescription.
So
Wait, what's this room here?
This is offices.
That's weird. Last year we went the other way.
Yeah, same thing.
Okay. Ah.
Wonder how I'm in my class.
Do you need your stuff? No.
Hmm?
Do you need your big honking suitcase thing?
No.
No? Okay. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool. I bet you're not the only one here.
Alright,
I can hear. Okay. Let's go pick our space then. Okay. Turn on some lights. What's going on here? This is pretty neat. Get to sit there and you get to sit there. Okay. That does not look scary at all. It's okay.
It's not optometrist office.
I feel like I'm being. Okay.
You gotta wash this office, so.
Yes, please. Wash is good. Did you just say that in Japanese?
It's just becoming a habit now.
Okay.
Let's see how this gets you situated. Can you set the lamp first? So I can do your glasses up, please.
Okay. Picking up my glasses.
Not for the camera. The camera's.
No, I'm doing this through the camera. Hold on.
Is that comfortable for you? Are you slouching at all?
Yeah, I'm slouching.
Okay, I'll bring it up a bit. How's that?
Mm,
a bit more? I mean, you want to be comfortable. You don't want to be too stiff.
Right here. My hair.
You good with that?
Yeah.
Seems you're awfully high. Okay. You good with that posture?
Yeah.
Just lock that spot. I'll just lock this in place. And this arm. Okay. I need to raise you up a little more so I can drop it down. It's actually probably pretty.
This is the first time you've used this for me.
I know, I've learned a lot.
You've learned a lot since last year. Okay.
So just make sure everything's nice and level. I'll put these over here. Let me suggest things. You close your eyes for a second. Make sure your eyepieces are nice and keep your eyes closed.
Okay.
So these drops,
please, I only have two beepers. Please take care of them.
I've done this a million times.
Okay.
I got 100% on this practical look. Thank you very much.
Well, that's good to know.
And this is a dye. Because I'm going to use a blue filter on this in a bit, so it'll come out green. Okay. That's fine. Lean back, please, as far as you can. Lean your head back.
Oh, like.
Like,
oh,
pull out, and then I'll lean your head back. Okay, now look up and away from me, please.
Oh my god.
One in. Now look up and away from me again. Look toward you. Here, my hand.
It's stinging my eyes. That's supposed to happen.
There we go. Now, when you, don't rub, just dab, okay? But don't dab too much.
Okay.
We'll need some sort of dye in there.
Okay.
You okay?
It's supposed to sting.
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, I think that maybe you should give me a warning next time.
Okay, hold on.
Give me a warning.
Okay.
Can I open my eyes now?
Yeah, you can open your eyes.
Okay.
So, just take a couple good blinks there. And that's not right. No, nice and blue. Max brightness. Okay, so now I want you to look right here, please.
Mm-hmm.
And now what we're doing is we're just getting a rough estimate. This is on too high magnification. We're just getting a rough idea.
My eyes are dripping.
Okay, you can dab them if you need to. Dab them, babe, dab them. It should be yellow. Okay. I didn't see that, I'm sorry.
Okay,
you still comfortable there?
Yeah.
But I can see all the... The dye in your eye. No, look here, please. You looking right there?
Yeah.
Okay. Actually, not as much dye in this eye as there is in the other one.
What are we looking for in here?
I'm still looking. I'm doing the same thing in this eye as I was in the other eye. Just making sure that everything is. Okay, now we're okay to check your pressures. Oh, I see. I see your foveal light reflecting everything. Oh my god, you're struggling. Okay.
My eyes are watering.
So I'm gonna be doing the same thing later when you're dilated, but with the 78 lens.
Okay.
So we'll do the other eye quickly, and then we'll give you a break. Okay. Yeah, your eyes are watering. Look right here. Just tell me how you look right here, please. Where am I? Show me the retina. Oh, that's skin.
What is that?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
A BIO. A binocular indirect ophthalmoscope.
I thought it was a hard hat because you're going to go digging or something. That was rude.
Can I put it on?
What?
Can I put it on?
No. It's supposed to be for... All done. I apparently have a very sexy retina.
It's also a cry baby.
No, I'm not.
We do like 10 tissues.
Shut up. No.
Ew, that's a weird word. What?
It wasn't too bad. I didn't know you were touching my eye though.
Yes.
And then every time you take it out and you said, oh, stab your eye a little bit more and I can see like the yellow stuff on the lens. I'm like, are you touching my eye?
Yeah.
That wasn't too bad. But I have very sexy retina.
It's nice.
That's a good thing.
Nice for technicians. The abyss.
The you're abyss. Like,
abyss of hope.
I can't see fine colors like far, like totally normal.
Yeah.
But like I tried to look closer, like blurry.
Yeah, that's how it works.
But you know what? I have one tip for you though.
Yeah.
Next time, let your clients know you're gonna put something in their eye that'll stay. So they're not gonna freak out.
I'm just so used to it by now because we've just been doing it on each other. We all know. What's it gonna do?
The lights.
Yeah.
That wasn't too bad. Maybe I underestimated your capabilities a little bit in the beginning.
For the driving or for the testing?
The testing.
You did.
That's okay. I got
some free. What's the guy here doing to get dressed around here?
But was it too bad? You got a free eye checkup.
Sort of. Not entirely qualified yet.
Well, you did say I have a pretty sexy retina, so take that. That's very professional. Okay. I'm just changing the pajamas for now, and I'll check it out later.
I'll put my pajama bottoms on too.
Okay. You know what I noticed? When you're doing the exam, like you're totally like, the way you speak is different. It's like, oh, like now you're in the doctor mode. And then when you're like not in the doctor mode, it's totally different. Yeah. Just the way you talk and like give directions. It's like, it's very professional.
Yeah, I try to be professional as I can be.
That's good. I made a really good call when I didn't do my eye makeup today. It would have been a big mess if I had. Thank you.
I'll be right back with you, okay?
Okay, thanks. Oh, they changed their thing. Okay?
I've been here in a while.
Yeah.
It's like the worst thing to eat before I went.
You're gonna digest it by tomorrow, though. Hopefully. But man, these are good.
So much peace, man.
Okay. That didn't last very long. So delicious.
What's it so?
So it's No, it's 9 o'clock. We're just gonna play some video games and in a couple hours go to bed because you have a big day tomorrow.
And you're running tomorrow.
Yes. So, bye.
Bye.